It's just like a dream come true, our yard out there.
Can you put those, are we putting them up there?
Oh yeah, somebody took the... Yeah, just leave this whole box. We have a new
another
box. Oh, here. I was going to see it. We can take that apart and fix it. Like a smaller box, I think, or did we change it? Oh, no, it's a big long box.
This is my present right here.
Mine? Yep, and mine too.
Wait, you bought a present for you?
No, those are for Mama. I think so. It might be in the tub. Which is the big one? We're gonna put that on first.
Is it that right there? Or is there? Isn't there more pieces?
Which is the biggest piece?
That.
That.
Isn't there more pieces? No. Or is that it? That's weird. I thought there was more pieces.
It's a fake tree. You never liked it.
I do like it. I've always just wanted a regular tree. Yeah, I've wanted a real tree, but that's why you have a fake one and it makes you sick.
And my mom says I'm lying about that. She was never allergic to shellfish.
I was never allergic to shellfish, and now I am.
I know all of a sudden, I'm
allergic. We can still eat soup and stuff, like, I don't know, shrimp, yeah. It still does.
Me and Irvin, me and we'd always have a real tree. I would always have a real tree. I always want a real tree. And I found out where to buy them. That's a good deal.
Can you just
bigger,
taller? We're doing it. Okay, can you quit? But just quit. Boss of everything. I'm stressed right now. Trying to do. You're right. It won't let me upload it, Mom.
Well then. If we have garland, but I don't think we have any garland left.
I have that one piece, but I mean, that's it.
I don't know how we did.
I put it in the front. I really want to go take Christmas pictures so I can remember the year.
You put a hand.
good. Because in Boston, we always had those icicles.
I like that thing at the bottom. It says Merry Christmas.
Dad does too. He always wants me to put on first.
Black angel. African angel. What? You just untie it or undo it.
We're making progress. Oh my God.